I just take a brief look at the papers before I get on to draw our ticket for our riddle quiz?
In Tator go hollam winter na heron, fuinch gael sha her fadna, nor if he gave burn a tort olish, fuinochtain and donig shin.
Girl dies giving birth in a field, my goodness me, and that happened in County Longford apparently. Welsh squelched to victory. What could you do with the prisoners? £443 a day. Nothing terribly exciting there.
This Kager, there in Shayshai's Ufos Ekanam, that chair left five eggs, so she went nothing much there. Ach, another Higamudinish, Nagra, much own. Agsgurbe Kyankanish Gelta is mo of win Leshin Travishish in her fad.
Everybody knew.
An tríocha hínú lága anair nídeag ochtú cehir. I maile bag túche in gartlár na tíre, fa cailín óg, cúl blín a déag díis, ag dín a bellach a hénar a chuig fachla. Sílí tar búchalín bögdi sa vúacht, ín sent marach dala na ceachtar acu. Nílis a géni go fóil, ach baina bás tragodach na burtse, craha miltanach as muintam na héiram. Fógrú boss Anne Lovett, san Irish Independent, an dara la feora. Níor thug na meán suntar sa bheitho go dtí gur chlaid duine gan Animal Granard an Sunday Tribune le bunéadacín na tragóide. Cuireadh an tirisóir Emily O'Reilly i mbun oibre an scéal, agus fáil siú a tuairisc i Tribune an cúga lá feora 1982, cúig lá, hééis boss Anne.
Thig siad gur scéal sa gcoilúnach dtíán. Agus bhí siad idir gá chóirle ar chóirlaí anam nó náir chóir, mar go méidir go mbeifeá chuisteach ar phríomháideachas a muintere tríní anam nó. Tá mar rud é náir luachaí gur fágachaí mar cás ex eile, nach bhanach an scéal in aignan na líní, ach tá lúfaí an Lovett leis, go mbeadh sé bhaid níos pearsanta is stoilim go muintir na héireann.
Man an tam sin bhí mé mar bhainisteoir ar fuarn peiliú fáilí. Agus bhí mé teisteal an náis sin idir trolaí agus til orgán i gcóirtlaí a cheannais idir áfalaí agus Curie. Nuair a bhí mé dhéistear leis le an nút ar a haon ar radio RT1 agus thuala mé an scéad an céad uair. Níor le géine oramsa san Longford Leader cé gur fuair an Lovett boss ar an luan an seachtain roimh sin.
Surrounds me now.
Anne Lovett's death has shocked and saddened the people of this quiet country town. It was in this churchyard that she went to give birth to the child that apparently no one knew about. The child, a baby boy, died at birth, and 15-year-old Anne died a short time later in hospital after being found by a passerby.
Oh, Brown, agus ufos. Chapashta vi agest, agus vise, irona fresh and gavurshi boss. In Akala Jalef, Maid Namura.
Can you hear me now?
The Inenaka Agamsa, of the Bubnakari Nishla and Lovett, Akskat me. You know, the mother girl, mine Inena via guest.
The grave of Anne and her child is bedecked with floral tributes, symbols of love and affection that she was either too ashamed or too frightened to seek.
Allow me that.
Come with a kind sweet flirt. Páiste. Tá muid a caint bhíh an Lovett féin chuig bliana déag d'aois agus í a saolú páiste. A muid le féin sa bhuacht, sa bháisteach, an trúca féin ó lád a bhí an áir, a héad a scoile ar thí, a mála a scoile caite i leat taobh aici agus í ar a bealach isteach chuig an gíl an lá sin. Agus ceann an rudaí is doilim is mó chuig go bhaim orm féin ná an sisúr a bhí aici. Bhí sisúr aici leis an gangal imlacán a bhrise nor a hélófi an páiste. Agus nor a chormuid na helimintí sin ar fad le chéile, is dóilam go bhfuil pictúr an a láidir a gwing do fragóid ufásach, nach nean for darú dheir go lua in éirin.
The Short Life and Lonely Death of Anne Lovett. Good evening. It happened in Granard, but perhaps it could have happened anywhere in this country. A 15-year-old girl.
Bhí an scéal áflé in áchoid, teleficht, radio agus na nóchtán. Queen Wart, V Simnimion, Augustin Fobele, Dragot, and Lovett, a Kurhar Mwile. Kuru Turishkori, Granard, a Tuchels. Yulta and Hudis Mugu went in the Horte, a V Fos Case de Lehemachti, Lauerts Lehedishori. Ach V Kudzele, a V Sauce de Lauerts.
When I was going up the road, looking for me pony, up towards the chapel, there's three boys there. And I see, this is a little girl is after falling. I thought they meant she fell from the top of the statue, like, that she was running from school. So I went up, I seen this little girl and baby lying in the gravel. And I asked the big girl, I says, who is she? He says, it's Anne Lovett. And he says, I hold her around and see, was she all right, like, and she was very cold. She says, ah. Oh. And we didn't let her, the arm down then again. And we didn't put the priest and rang at the door. The priest come out, he says, I told him, like, and he says, the doctor you need. I said, I need you too, Father. I says, the baby is dead. I says, and this little girl might be dying too.
So then the ambulance come soon after that, and she was, the doctor brought her down to her own house, and the ambulance arrived in and brought her to hospital. So she died soon after in hospital anyway.
I think if somebody had to come a couple of hours earlier to have saved her, both.
Being went in the heart to me, Huivnach, being a man, agus a good questioner. Ach near tugu fragra a bigger fall, erin gish bawu. On rose again, agus master the gorosig went in the heart to tigan ar hauri dor lehe.
Struck her raw and rois a yenye, Granard, Magician scale. Being parched the eki sagrato, tip meat and shape ale. Near in a sheaf in pregnancy, the winchori, doctori, akara, in rainy be.
Be Turishki exulus nemeon, a fugadian law show, tam winter and while a kreutzer, a glee winty grodor, erinolus for an. Is a sagot porosh de Granard, a lahorn the hude, not on Tahed Francis Kelly.
A dort she had grown a man come saw Jaro, Kahigaro is egg dinner, Kahigaro is egg Loknaskalia, Kahigaro is egg Nadini. Avis in Ian Wrongley. Kahigoro is egg winter on Walya, agus Nero. Nero is aka. Shin fearing in a scale, fearing on scale, co father lum, fearing on scale oil. Nero is egg inye.
A hook rocara a wanle and lords, a yule to Dulos Coran camera. Be rinse wa cudders nuch the savage evira eke, a gumprod la turmi and wile eganom.
I think a lot of people knew. Nobody, you know, like, everybody thought there was help there given to her, which could be true. But I think, like, I knew months ago she was pregnant, but I'd forgotten about it when I met her last. I didn't know, you know. It was known she was pregnant, you know. It was known. And I don't see why they should hide the fact. Like, we all talk, but still know it could happen to any of us. I feel bitter to everyone, including myself. As I said, we were all friends, and yet she hadn't the confidence to come to us.
Ach dan pobl Granard in the dust, hug their clothes wawr go einye chur kisht. For yere, maidin de mart, le for an umlan a skulle in the chanta, le prived in a skulle rotis effigul dus na meon.
It is difficult to find words to express how the staff feels on this sad and tragic occasion. We have gone through the past week with Anne's family and have shared their grief and their sense of loss. Anne was an intelligent and bright girl who took an active part in school activities and was interested in her studies. She seemed happy in school and gave no indication of being under stress. No one on the staff knew that she was pregnant. Had we known about Anne's pregnancy, we would have taken her with understanding and compassion, as would be normal practice. We would have helped her to accept it, to cope with it, and also put her in touch with those who could enable her to make the necessary arrangements for the proper care of herself and of her baby.
Today, tonight, Achron agus Kunsboid gohartul. Ach marvedu ar a masla, chur an teres dátir nohoi ban nuol a fennel, Granard a gumparad leis an valley of the squinting windows. hokra an pobl gan lauch go paibli fin trago dirisht, rud a chorla frustrachos nin in ishori.
Cor se olc ar na maan is doilam. Ach, treishan tain, ni revor ha dauert. Vrashi chud gra rudagan ufos och torlaha in a maile bilg hain. Agus nir chabshid gur shgele a wain leis a bubble ar fad. A brano shir ar nishni doilam gur efn kartako. Ach, is doilam gur feidr in yarka hishkint chui pointe. Gur chayl an shgele ar ha hain gur parsanta. Agus ar lefeil ele is doch nachra ein tahiyuka ar vehe daila leis na maan kumrsaide. Is feidr vare keint nor honik an irid gun a maan kumrsaide chui granard reiv is seil an vaile gudig gur horla cos an Lovett.
Well, and given that on Dawn Koch came on here, so Lina Sadon Shin Hungother Gunawother Hungother Gunawother Marahoka Garda the Conning E. Because Shin and Thorum at all force egg Nadini in Shaw, Gorhonig Naman Commersaja Gunawother. Knock row Sim the Layed in A knee. Achawan scale oil than thus no northine nor than television nor the period. Agus ta farag shin in a griha egn the nigafoil.
Much a fosal?
Ta. Tosh a fosal.
Well, in Tom Shin being on gappage or on 2 hours and cardio one this morning, I thought shin ish shin. There was cap pubble Granard. Gurun here sure you agus na papiri asin gahar ag iri yen of a makos what amadani have been a coni I Granard agus ganoris near hatni a shindi lo. Well there no I papiri achur an for leader agus mari got kunde sort institute and papiri achur an sekunde near a chancer be gur mervij a corle an nerudi a scrib and sabdodi between the dini and Granard agus be we make kinship to make Dini Granard ex-sual to me and Longford leader are a heap. We actually have also more hample the Hannigan Longford leader maker in Hidin like keen into more Shaman Dini Shaman Granard because near a chance of a or horrible machine.
Ní éitach an scéal seo fanacht áitú, bhí tábhacht ar leith leis go háitú sa geantar sa bheidus grib atneag dhíní ar an, ach bhí implochtaí a bhaid níos mó aige ná scéal a bhain leis an maile sin a bhain. The tragedy that could not remain local a tugach ar san Sunday Independent ag an am. Agus is dóilam go raibh sin iontach fíor ar fad. Cé gur tragóid áitú a bhí an, go raibh sé róháchtach le nachtúr fi ár d'ar gnáisiúnta.
Bhí atmosfér dachar sa tír ag an am, maidir le éon rud a bhain le cuairsaí cnéis nó cuairsaí mór áfach a pearsanta. Coinig go raibh an refrain ar an inmhilleadh Trish Tharlow, Coig Bhí Rithishin, agus bhí an tír sculpte ar fad ag an am, ag an reference on. Agus, you know, the chúrse sin leis an atmosphere, agus bhéidir go bhéis an cheannas na bhán agur chúrse a bhain comóir ar fhín agur hárla thrago ag an tórtsa.
The music has stopped and now the abuse starts. We're now being called murderers.
And we feel it is monstrous because it's killing little Irish citizens.
Tá sé dochad in mo ógan is a hálú con is mar a víse an óir sin, an éirc. Mar tán Ericsson sír sin